Chainsaw Man Part 2 has me worried. Manga 116 spoilers. Over the course of the chapter, we see Denji and Asa sharing a genuine connection together, but notice this panel right here of Asa and Denji running. Eerily similar to that of Asa and Yuko bonding together, right? Sadly, we know what happened to Yuko with fake Chainsaw Man, so is Fujimoto foreshadowing a similar fate that Denji will RIP thanks to Asa?